Okay, so we're at the Wolfhound Pub in Itaewon, and today we're going to take advantage of the gift certificates Rip City Soul 1 on the HighExpat.com group magazine, blog, and poll. Let's go inside.
Talk about the tomato soup.
Yes, tomato soup. Taste test. It's very delicious.
What can make it different from other tomato soup in Korea?
You don't really find tomato soup in Korea, so what makes it delicious is that it's pretty rare to find. However, the flavor is delicious. It's kind of a cream of tomato flavor, and you can taste the herbs that are involved as well. Two thumbs up on tomato soup.
Two.
Oh, look at this.
And it's coming. Here, I got a big burger. And wow.
Club. How did you order your sandwich, baby?
Two sticks up. No mayo, no butter, no cheese, and no egg.
Also. You wanna be difficult?
I'm always difficult, because I know what I want.
And whoa.
Wolfhound special.
What's this taste?
Fish and chips. It's the specialty of the Wolfhound. Two fatty pieces of fish and chips.
Man, this doesn't look like a Saturday lunch.
What's it look like?
A Sunday one.
Mr. Marco.
I'm Marco. Nice to meet you.
What did you eat today?
Beef burger with cheese.
Beef burger with cheese.
Really was. And it was like great. Very awesome. Why? Because like the meat of the burger was very good. This one was good. It was like tasty. It was very tasty. And what else? Oh, the potato was lovely. And all the mix of like sauce. You can pick up a mix as I do. Yeah, also like the slight piece of bacon where we're cooked. Very good and tasty burger with cheese. Double tomato.
Two thumbs up.
Yeah. I'll be back.
Whisper, what'd you eat?
I had a chicken clubhouse with chips. It was delicious. I even have some to bring home to eat later. So I really enjoyed it. I've had this sandwich before and it's really good if you're looking for a clubhouse. I got my sandwich without bacon on accident because I asked for no egg as well and no sauces, so I might have confused them a little bit.
You got your bacon.
And I got my bacon, yeah. No problem. I asked them and he apologized and he brought the bacon to me. And a side of pickles.
Hello. What did you got?
Got the fish and chips, it's the Wolfhound special. It was awesome. Two fat pieces of fish, fries, slash chips, tartar sauce, vinegar. It's awesome, I love it. It's good. Best fish and chips I had in Korea.
Anything else about the service, the place?
The service is great. Yeah. I love Wolfhound. Okay. I'm thinking about getting a Guinness to wrap up the meal.
Okay. What about the today weather?
Today's weather is amazing. It's pouring down rain. I love it. Makes me feel like home. One more time.
Does it rain also like in the pub?
It does not rain in the pub. There's no holes in the ceiling.
Oh, it's so my nose in
the no holes. Wolfhound is hole free. So it's good. Wonderful experience. We're coming back.
Facial touch, I really appreciate it. I'm in Korea and I believe for the first time in somewhere I can whistle Smashing Pumpkins. It's simply awesome. Like that album with like Tonight Tonight and 1979. Just like beautiful. Smashing Pumpkins. Great choice.
Here, here for Smashing Pumpkins.
Huh?
Smashing Pumpkins.
Yeah. Perfect. Great.
Should then show it to you.